I'm Dr. Daniel Stevens, Deputy Commissioner at the New York City Health Department and a pediatrician. I'm here to share the good news that the FDA has now authorized the Pfizer vaccine for children 12 and older. While children and teens aren't typically at high risk for severe illness from COVID-19, they can still spread the virus, which is why it's important for them to get vaccinated to protect themselves and others. I strongly urge you to get your child vaccinated against COVID-19. If you have questions, please talk to your provider or visit nyc.gov/COVID vaccine.